I'm just saying. Ayer conocí un cielo sin sol y una vez un suelo.
Welcome to tonight's premiere. I am your host, Alan Ice, and this is Noche de Pendejadas. Para todas las pendejas que se están preguntando allá en casita que qué chingados están viendo ahorita, déjales explico, pendejas. I decided to start a series here on my IGTV where I go ahead and bring your favorite influencers to chismear, have some cocktail, y a ver qué chingados they've been up to. Yo sé que ahorita you guys no tienen nada que hacer con esta pinche cuarentena por el coronavirus, pero por eso estamos nosotros aquí, para entretenerlos. This season, you're going to be seeing your favorite influencers, so if you have any recommendations of who you guys want to see, make sure to tag them down below. Mood, I like how No TV Network took me serious, so aquí estoy yo conformándome con IGTV, yo creyéndome muy talk show host, viendo Don Francisco, pero ¿saben qué pendejas? IGTV will have to do for now. For tonight's season premiere, you guys, yo les traje a alguien al quien admiro mucho, porque esta mujer en verdad lo hace toda la maquillista, business owner, tutorialist, y ahora cantante, por favor, welcome Miss Candy Lover. How are you? Oh my God, I haven't seen Candy, you guys, en mucho tiempo, like literally, when I say a long time?
Beauty creation.
No. Live lab. Live lab. Oh my God. Con esta pinche cuarentena ya uno ni sabe cuándo se mira. So, para todos los que no conocen, you guys, Miss Candy Lover lo hace todo. Pero aquí la traje para que le explique lo que hace.
Yo soy puertorriqueña. I'm 100% Puerto Rican. I sell wigs. I have my own business. Tengo mi propio negocito. Todo eso. Mi peluca. I do music now. I do mostly Facebook Live. I'm a Facebook influencer, which there's not that many of us.
I feel like that's true, though. Like, there really isn't a lot of Facebook influencers. I feel like you're one of the top beauty Facebook.
Yeah.
The reason how I stumbled across Candy Lover was because when I was trying to do Facebook, my sister was like, oh my God, there's this girl on Facebook that she's really dope, really funny. We met at the Beauty Creations event, Annette's event. We exchanged numbers.
It's funny because when he went up to me, I was so excited. So I was like, oh my God, that's Alan. And he was like, Candy. And I was like, oh!
Yeah, it was crazy because we were like fangirling over each other. Yeah. And we exchanged numbers. We started talking. You came over that week. We went live, and that's how I started doing Facebook Lives. I haven't done them. I feel like Facebook Lives are so hard.
They are.
I can only imagine you. I watch your Facebook Lives here and there, and I know every time you have something new to talk about, but me, it's always the same shit. It's hard for me to come up with new subjects to talk about.
For me, it's easy because I like to go with what people are talking to me about.
When I watch your lives, like, you're always talking to your phone, which is sometimes hard because, like, you're doing your makeup as you're talking.
But see, for me, it's opposite. It's hard for me to do recorded videos. Then I feel awkward. I'm like, I'm talking to myself. Was that a funny joke?
And that's what we were talking about when we met. I'm really good at recorded videos because, like, nadie me está viendo. If I fuck up, I can redo. And I feel
like
you.
I like fucking up.
I like fucking up, but, like, sometimes I fuck up too much. Like, me paso de verga, you guys. Y lo tengo que hacer como 3-5 veces. And I'm like, okay, it's not funny anymore.
See, on Facebook, like, why you can say, oh, I froze.
Sorry, guys, my Wi-Fi is fucking up. So, como pueden ver, you guys, aquí tenemos, honestly, I don't even, are they mangoneada vibes? I don't know.
Smells like tamarindo.
Ooh, it's a little strong, though. Con una de estas nos vamos a poner bien pedos. Like, literally, I don't know how you're gonna drive home. You aren't. Mood me flipping through this, and there's, like, nothing on there. I'm like reading blank shit. Then Miss Candy Lover recently came out con un album musical. How did that go?
I started singing during my lives, and I'd be like getting my mom to wet my beauty blender, and I'd be like, Mohammed, where? People would be like, why don't you start singing? And I was like, no, I gave up. Like, nobody knows who I am. I'm not gonna make it anywhere. I don't see how I could ever make it in the music industry. And then I said, well, if I can't make it, then I have nothing to lose. I can listen to it in my house.
I can be the only one listening to it.
I released my first song, Far From Home, which made it to the top 3 in the Latin charts. I kept going. I did a media tour in Puerto Rico. Y ahora, saqué mi primer álbum que se llama De La Nada y llegó a número 1 en todos los charts. It was number 1 on all the charts. And it's still on the top chart, Latin one, on iTunes, and with no record label, no manager, no nothing, just me and the support of my people.
Le traje una sorpresita a Miss Candy Lover.
Oh, so this, is like something. This is like Tacho. This is like Ellen right now.
Me creo muy Ellen DeGeneres, you guys.
Me with makeup.
Well, this is your album cover. Did you do that yourself too?
Yeah, my boyfriend took a picture of it in our warehouse.
I really enjoy you guys. Les traje este recuerdito a ella.
So much. It's going in my music room.
So si no ha tenido la oportunidad, you guys, de bajar su disco, go ahead on iTunes, Spotify,
YouTube, cualquier plataforma digital, lo puedes coger. And it's bilingual. So if you don't speak Spanish, there is some songs like Victim that's all English. Out of Love is bilingual. So we have a little bit of everything for everybody to enjoy. So that's how I'm together.
Now we're gonna get to the good part, you guys. ¿Ustedes creen que nomás la traje para venir que hablar de ella misma? No, pendejas, la traje a divertirnos. So we're gonna start off, you guys, with the Start Up Challenge bucket. So it's right here. It's not really a bucket, but you know, we gotta do something creative. So aquí tenemos esto, you guys. Y aquí hay 10 pelotas, más de lo normal que estamos, you know, used to. Numbered 1 through 10. Cada pelota has a challenge. En este board están challenges 1 through 10, which coordinate with the pelotas. Basically, lo que ustedes van a ver es que, let's say she gets pelota number 1, you're gonna uncover slot number 1, and the challenge that we get, we're gonna do.
Wait, am I done?
Yeah, you
can. Oh, okay.
It's whenever you want. Close your eyes. Saca una bola, que saca una bola, you guys. A ver, a ver, a ver. El número de la bola que sacó, you guys, es el 6.
Ooh. Oh, it's coming with it.
The sticker? Production! Okay, let me see.
It was
technical errors. Casi sale injured.
Song Association Challenge.
Bien ranchera vibes.
Muy
grateful, gorrito. Muy. So, como pueden ver, guys, aquí tenemos el gorrito. And this is going to kind of be like the item we grab once we know the word. So, basically, Abraham, which is our videographer, nos va a dar una palabra. And we have to basically grab this once we know a song that has that word in it.
Criminal.
Criminal. Criminal. Es tu club criminal. Is that the same word, though?
Yeah, you're good.
1 point for me.
Dolor.
Dolor? El dolor de tus besos. No? Me making a song? Me being a composer? Dolor. Let me drink a little bit, you guys. A ver si la pinche memoria se me enfresca. You don't know anything? Not even one of your songs? Que usted no escribe de dolor. Que pura happiness.
Dude.
I'm really like having a brain fart.
Amor.
El amor.
No, yo lo agarré, mija. Cálmate. Wow, mija, tienes que ser más rápida.
I forgot about the hat.
So that was 2 points from you guys.
Animal.
Rata, no, this is rata. Amor. So 1 point for Candy. Dos para mí.
Pendeja.
¿Cómo estás? Is that even a song though?
It's your song.
It's my song. 3 puntos para mí.
No. Camisa. Camisa negra, porque tengo el alma. Casi
calma, 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 baby.
Te digo, no disimulo. Wow. Tengo la camisa negra y negro tengo hasta el culo. No, I'm just saying.
Oh. 2 to 3.
Care.
I don't care, cause it's up without knowing me. Con mi estilo siempre voy a mí. No voy a cambiar por nada, mamá, yo soy así. Na, 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 na. Is there another with care though?
I don't care. I love it. We're time.
Mi cama suena y suena. I forgot the hat.
Mi cama, cama y suena. And I got the point. Gracias por hablar cuando no era su turno. 4-4. Tiebreaker.
Ojos.
No.
The Shakira one. Ojos así. Wait, how does it go though?
Ayer conocí un cielo sin sol. Que no es un malo.
Yeah, it does.
Oh. El color de tus ojos. Te acabo. Como pueden ver, Candy Lover no se ganó el carro que iba a ganar si me hubiera ganado.
¿Pues de aquí?
Así es como se gana. All right, guys, so eso es todo para hoy. Espero que les haya gustado Noches de Pendejadas, you guys. Aquí estamos con Miss Candy Lover.
La primera pendeja.
La primera, you guys. Starting off the season right. If you guys want to see one of your favorite influencers, por favor, etiquétale down below. Don't forget to follow Miss Candy Lover and stream her album, De La Nada. With that being said, you guys, los miro para la próxima semana. Bye, guys.